Born in the ghetto town of Rumford, Darren was always tapping out tunes as he listened to them. Unfortunately for Darren, it was some years before anyone realized that the tunes he tapped bore no resemblance to those he listened to, and that he was in fact completely tone and rhythm deaf. His talent for tapping random tunes was picked up by his music teacher, and within a year he found himself on a scholarship to the Paris Conservatoire, where he studied advanced traffic. Upon leaving confines of classical triangle, Darren experimented with jazz, rock, and ultimately triangle rap fusion, in which he became a celebrated and influential figure in the house.